Brotherhood of Steel has, well, they were beaten pretty badly, and it sounds pretty certain that the Institute is responsible.
Oh, watch it!
The, Boston Airport is, well, the Brotherhood airship seems to have, crashed right into it. So now, I guess, the Institute is kind of, well, I guess they're sort of in charge, since, there's no one who can really stop them. We'll just hope that message they sent.
What's going on? What do you need?
To visit. I almost thought you wouldn't.
Hey, now that you're back here in Sanctuary, how would you like a job?
A job? For me? Really?
Yeah, I think your sales experience can be a great asset.
In my chain again.
Excuse me.
You know what? Since we talked, I'm feeling swell. Look at the two of us here in Sanctuary, prepared for the future. They didn't tell me much, Vault Tech, just to make sure everyone filled out their forms. I was supposed to win a pack of steak knives. Thank you.
That Med-X? Fuel for the site?
You need to stop using chems. I'm serious.
Bringing this back up. I thought I told you. We need the site, and the site needs the chems.
I told you no. You're going off this junk. Now, are you gonna answer to me?
Bullying me ain't gonna change my mind. We're done talking about this for now. Hear me?
You have no idea what it's been like scrounging around for 2 centuries with this ugly mug. Things are looking up. I can feel it this time.
I just want to trade a few things.
Of course.